Oh my god, everybody, hello. Well, I've gotten something that's amazing and I'm so happy, and it's absolutely like the biggest surprise I've ever dreamed of really getting. So maybe you guys saw my Fairmount Bagel video where I eat one of their all-dressed bagels and it was really good. I had it with eggs, it was delicious, it was amazing. So the wonderful people at Fairmount saw my video and they hooked me up with an amazing freaking gift bag of all sorts of bagels, and they all look amazing. And I stumbled across this one. It is a massive bagel. I was actually speaking to the granddaughter of the owner of Fairmont Bagel. It was opened 102 years ago, she told me, and she said that this bagel was made as kind of like a joke where like they mix two different flavors of bagels. One side is poppy and the other side is sesame, and I thought maybe I'd eat it with the cream cheese and salmon that was also provided to me by Fairmont Bagel, which I am truly absolutely grateful for, and I'm so excited to eat this thing. It's so big. They know exactly what the type of things I like. It's big. It's big and it's tasty and it's a bagel. That's all I want.
I'm a simple guy.
All right, so let's cut this bad boy open. It's so big. I need a sharper knife. Hold on. Okay, so now the trick is to get the cream cheese onto the bagel. Oh, won't you be my bagel? I'm about to eat the biggest bagel meal I've ever eaten in my life. Those. Oh, wow. I love cream cheese. I think it's my girlfriend doesn't like fish, so she doesn't like fish and she doesn't like cream cheese. So I'm not gonna go and get like cream cheese and salmon all by myself, you know? The thing is, I love both these things. And I haven't had it on a bagel like for years and years. I thought it was a little fancy for my taste, you know? Maybe it's time to make an investment. They say to invest in yourself, you know? And what I want to invest in is salmon and cream cheese. This is an amazing meal. I'm loading up on all sorts of carbs and protein, fats, which is great because I'm about to go skiing today. I need all that energy. I need to store as much food as I can because I'm about to expel all sorts of energy, and I need the fuel to fire up my engine as I do all these things. By the way, if you're enjoying this video, please consider subscribing to the channel. I got a lot of videos up on here and way more to go. How's your winter, by the way? People hate winter. I had a great winter. There's a lot to hate. You know, you're walking around, it's icy, nobody's around. But I started skating this year. I started skiing this year. And goddamn am I happy. But I'm even happier to see all the snow go away. I live in Montreal. But what the hell is keeping me here to live in this frozen pit of a city most of the time? I mean, it's great. I got bagels nearby. I got all sorts of food. But like, I could live like in Miami, basically. Can I? I don't know. Can I live in Miami? I have family that whenever it's like freezing outside, like it's wintertime, they just fly down to Florida, which is pretty awesome, you know? The thing is, that's not me. Like, I don't know. Do I have like low self-worth that I don't allow myself to like leave the winter? I'm just like, nah, I'm from Montreal. I'm just gonna have to deal with this winter. I'm like drunk off bagels. I don't like to eat this whole thing. It's so big. God, look at that. Look how big that is. I think it's about time I become like a mascot. What's the definition of a sandwich? Is it two pieces of bread like pressed on top of each other to make like a sandwich or whatever? I describe what a sandwich is by using the word sandwich. Or like, can this be a sandwich? Like, it's open, right? Like, I had two open, cut in half. In my head, what a sandwich is, it's just bread with shit on top of it, basically. There's like no difference. Like, I love having sandwiches that are like kind of like in half, because then I take the time to like slowly eat the sandwich, you know? But it's like the same amount of food, but like psychologically, like I'm tricking my brain into thinking there's like two types of like two like things that I'm eating, and it takes longer and there's more food, and I'm basically like a dumb guy. God damn, look at that. Oh.
It's on my lip.
Do you want a bagel? Oh, I was about to eat the thing that my bird ate. It's hard to choose like what the best type of bread is. There's like bagels, there's naan bread, there's panini, there's like supermarket super bread, which I also like. Okay, this is how I'm gonna rank them right now. I say bagels is number one, panini number two. I don't really have naan that much other than unless I go like Indian, or I had a naan sandwich recently, which is pretty good. But Bagels are like so soft. Like, I haven't eaten something this fast ever. Like, I was pretty hungry, so
I'm gonna be so full.
I want to do a video from like an all-you-can-eat buffet, and I know all-you-can-eat buffets are like pretty bad and garbage. Like, you really need to be like committed to eat a whole thing like this. Like, you gotta like go out there and get after it. I like that there's a bagel rivalry in our city. I wonder if the kids of the owners of Fairmont Bagel went over to St. Viateur Bagel, tried them out. Their parents found out,
"You're dead to me. You're dead. Why you go to that bagel place? We have all the bagels in the world."
I do love cream cheese, man. One day, if I ever have like any sort of money, I just want like one room dedicated to like all of my favorite food. Like, I'll have like a hot dog couch and like a hamburger cushion, and like I'll have like a direct line to all like my favorite sandwich places on speed dial. That's like you know how like Elon Musk is like trying to create like self-driving cars, and like the moment you get in your car, it's just gonna start driving. You don't need to input anything; it's just gonna know where you want to go. Like, I want that technology, but for food. Like, I walk in, like, there's some computer hears the rumbling in my stomach, like, and this computer's like, "He wants hamburgers, or he wants bagels, he wants..." Anyway, this was like a last minute thing. I was just like super excited to like try out these bagels, and did not disappoint. If you guys want to see some more bagel videos, let me know. All right, well, if you enjoyed this video, subscribe, okay? And have a very good day. Goodbye. Miss you.